Alfin.
I can't forgive them for what they've done, but I hate killing them. They don't even know why they're fighting. How does that even make them any different from the Danann slaves?
Perhaps. However, if we don't make a choice, the guilt of not doing anything will be that much worse.
Yeah, I know. I hate for it to be like this. But if it happens again, you won't find me hesitating to act.